Okay.
Yeah.
I got a bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
Pocket knife, tweezers,
good,
sewing kit.
All right. Wow, you did great.
Yeah. Look and they that. Didn't have rubbing alcohol, and they don't sell hard liquor, so I got you this lovely shard.
Good idea. Way to pivot. Yep. Good, good. What else did you get, huh? More good stuff? What is helpful in country living?
Oh, that's for later. There's a corn chowder recipe. It looks really good.
Oh,
you love corn
sweet.
Chowder,
I do.
Huh?
Yeah.
Let's cheer
Thank you
up. Okay, and then a squeaky toy.
Huh.
For your mouth.
For the pain.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, hopefully I won't need this.
Okay, let's see this bad boy.
Yep, careful.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Okay, let's
we're gonna push past
no problem.
We're gonna get the bullet out and honey, can you return the text later?
This is instructions on how to remove a bullet.
Oh. Sorry.
It's an alt-right militia website, so I'm just gonna ignore the racist stuff.
Good.
Yeah?
Good, good.
Okay, step one, sterile gloves. Check.
We're doing the best we can, right?
Okay, we're getting by. Step two. Okay. Disinfect wounds.
Right. Yeah, that's gonna sting, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's smart. Huh? Yeah. Gonna administer anesthetic.
We don't have it.
Gonna skip that one. Okay, step four, apply pressure above the wound. Here, you squeeze that there.
I got it.
Thank you. We're just gonna make two tiny incisions.
Oh, God.
On either side of the wound. Easy peasy. Huh? This is fun, huh?
Are you having fun?
No.
Let's get the bullet.
Okay.
Let's get in there and get it. Nice and small. Nice and small, baby.
Yeah, tiny, teeny.
Oh, that's not small. That's really big.
Too big?
Way too big, baby. It's a bullet, not a grapefruit.
Sorry, this is my first time. I don't know.
Oh, there's so much blood.
No, no. Don't you start doing that. No, you're going to make... Sorry,
stop it.
At you and you're making me...
Well, don't look at me. I won't look at it. Push through.
Okay,
let's go.
Right, okay,
let's go. No more cutting.
Shit.
Just get the tweezers and get the bullet out, baby.
Shit.
What? What happened?
Phone went to sleep.
Okay, you gotta set it so that thing stays on.
No, my phone doesn't do that.
Sure it does. The same phone as mine. Just change it.
Just gonna touch it with my nose every 30 seconds. It's fine.
Don't be afraid of your phone. Get in there, go into the settings, go to display, and change the timing so that it doesn't revert to sleep mode.
Revert?
Yeah.
What are you, Steve Jobs?
I'm just not afraid of my phone, honey. Nope. Just, it's so fucking simple.
Shh. Quiet. I know what I'm doing, okay?
Do you?
Yes.
There she goes.
Here we go.
You're like a dolphin.
All right. This part's gonna hurt.
I don't doubt it.
Okay, let's do this. Okay. Ooh. Oh, wait. What is that? You hear that?
What's that sound? What's that sound? Is that the bullet?
That's bone.
What?
That's not right. Okay, what do the racists say if you can't find the bullet?
Yeah, that's bone. You got the bone. I'm looking at my bone. Look right here.
Max, did you get shot twice?
That's the exit wound.
Oh, it came out.
Yep, nothing to remove. The bullet has exited the arm.
Well, let's just sew that sucker up, huh?
Yeah. No, no. Honey, don't look at her.